Thanks for watching Thurston County's continuing series on the Critical Areas Ordinance, or CAO for short. We'll discuss the public hearing on the CAO, scheduled for Saturday, June 23rd. Some important details of this hearing are that the Board of County Commissioners are not considering any moratorium on critical areas applications. There are no new restrictions proposed on existing agricultural uses. However, if you are proposing a change in agricultural use, such as converting cropland to a paved surface or a building, that may trigger additional review. Thurston County is working to encourage agricultural uses, and has done so by enabling farm stands and by keeping decision-making local through the voluntary stewardship plan. Buffers and wetland regulations are being added as mandated by state and federal law. However, Thurston County is avoiding the one-size-fits-all approach by tailoring wetland buffers to the individual functions of each critical area. We've also proposed flexibility in the ways our buffers are administered to help guide the permitting process. Our current wetland buffer range is 50 to 300 feet, and this is not proposed to change. Here's some additional background on the CAO update. The Washington State Growth Management Act requires that all jurisdictions identify and protect 5 types of critical areas, including wetlands, frequently flooded areas, geologically hazardous areas, fish and wildlife habitat conservation areas, and critical aquifer recharge areas. Protecting critical areas helps preserve the natural resources that help make Thurston County a healthy place to live. Critical area protection also helps prevent dangerous situations. For example, setbacks and other standards help to protect human life and property against flooding and landslides, and aquifer protection helps safeguard our drinking water supply. The CAO also provides habitat to support the wide array of wildlife that make Thurston County their home. Thurston County's Critical Areas Ordinance was first adopted in 1994 and has not been comprehensively updated since that time. An update process began in 2002, but was never completed. In 2010, the Thurston County Planning Department began a renewed effort to update the CAO. Since that time, staff have been working with the Planning Commission to produce a new draft. That process led to a public hearing with the Planning Commission in December 2011. After working through the public comment, the Planning Commission made its recommendation to the Board of County Commissioners, who are now reviewing the CAO. Several changes to the CAO are proposed, including larger buffer areas for some critical areas, changes in how some critical areas are defined, differences in the ways buffers are calculated, and other administrative changes. The Planning Department's website also features several fact sheets on the CAO, including more detailed descriptions of proposed changes. To develop the standards in the draft Critical Areas Ordinance, the county has been reviewing best available science, scientific studies used by other jurisdictions in Western Washington, local permitting reviews, and conferring with subject matter experts. Thurston County has also reviewed adopted CAOs from several other jurisdictions in Western Washington, including King, Kitsap, Lewis, Mason, Pierce, and Grays Harbor counties, and the cities of Olympia, Lacey, Tumwater, Tenino, Rainier, and Yelm. The Board of County Commissioners has scheduled a public hearing for Saturday, June 23rd. Citizens are invited to attend and give comments. We encourage informed public discussion and hope that you'll take a look at the proposed CAO and all of the supporting information available on our website. The hearing will be in Building 2, Room 129 of the Thurston County Courthouse Complex, located at 2000 Lake Ridge Drive Southwest in Olympia. It will begin at 10 a.m., with doors opening and sign-in beginning at 9 a.m. If more space is needed, several additional rooms will be available at the courthouse, and a live feed of the hearing will be broadcast in each room. Directions to the courthouse complex can be found on the county's main webpage, just by clicking on courthouse directions on the right-hand side of the page. Parking is available at the courthouse and also in the large lot located between the courthouse complex and the Red Lion Hotel. Street parking is also available. You can enter written testimony to the Planning Department and Office of the Commissioners now through the close of the hearing on June 23rd. Please send written comments to Andrew DeFobis in the Planning Department. For more information on the Critical Areas Ordinance update, to read the current draft of the CAO, or to sign up for email notifications from the Planning Department, please visit www.thurstonplanning.org.